Namaskar, welcome, great to see all of you here. As Amit said, that our company's and my personal goal is to make India healthier and happier country. One cannot be happy, one is not healthy also, isn't that? So if you want to make a happy country, happy India, we have to make healthy India. Now healthy India, how do you make a healthy India? Prevention is much less costly than the cure. So it makes all the sense for a developing country like India to focus more and more on prevention, and prevention is done by diagnosis, early diagnosis. I do hope that all of you do your blood tests regularly. That's very important, because early diagnosis means there's a very good chance of curing it. So that's what our company is all about, to help make India a healthier, happier country by offering affordable diagnostic solutions so that our people can prevent disease and remain happy. I'm so glad that today our both government at the center as well as the state are very proactive on providing affordable health care to the people through various schemes. I understand here in Telangana we have the Arogya Shri scheme, and in the many other states we have the Ayushman Bharat scheme. These are very good. I'm so glad that government is realizing that healthcare is a very important part of being the government. And I'm glad that TransAsia is part of this, partnering with many state governments to provide affordable and high technology diagnostic solutions. Later my friend Alistair will explain about the technology aspect. But I would just like to say that TransAsia is an Indian company, is a company of India, for India and by India, and we remain totally committed to make India healthier and happier country through bringing latest technology in healthcare and diagnosis. I happened to start this company 40 years ago in 1979, when I could see that, you know, lakhs of people dying every year because of simple diseases like dengue, malaria, TB, even diabetes. In those days, even diabetes was not diagnosed, first of all. So there's no question of treating it, because it was not even easy to diagnose those days. So I said to myself that such a big country like India, we have nothing that was made in India. And I say, how can we take care of our 100 crore people unless we have some local base, technological base? And this is when I started TransAsia, and we were the first company to make in India. And I'm glad to know that today TransAsia is the largest IVD company in India. Not only in India, but we are exporting to more than 100 countries of the world. And every year about 4 crore people do their blood tests on our equipment. So 4 crore people every year benefit from our equipment. My dream is to see that 100 crore people benefit from our equipment every year. So that's what we are working on. For that we are developing new technologies, so that which are more advanced and easier, faster, and we are sure that in next 5 years we will achieve our goal. Thank you, and I'll be happy to answer any questions later.